Sayadam ladies, my name is Dijal and I am from Coventry Sai Centre from Region 4. I have attended many ladies' retreats in the past and they are wonderful events. They are organised by such talented ladies. They bring in the best guest speakers, they have lovely workshops, lovely creative activities, role playing. There's so much to take away, yoga as well, and education about health and mental health and the environment. The list goes on and on and on. It's jam-packed full of like things that you can just take away. My key takeaway from these events is the connection I feel with these ladies. They always help me in my spiritual journey. They bring me closer to Swami. I talk to them about my problems, and a lot of ladies might have similar problems, so we bounce ideas off each other and it really helps us connect with each other. So I love these events and I will not be missing the next one at all. Okay, Sayadam.
Sayadam, attending ladies retreat is a good opportunity to bonding with each other. It helps us to improve our physical, mental, spiritual, emotional, spirit. Thank you, Sayadam.
Sayadam everyone, my name is Kalpana and I'd like to share a few thoughts on last year's ladies event, which was online Zoom. Just want to say thank you for a marvelous program that was organized with a variety of items. We had some inspirational speakers, that was very interesting, and some people who shared their personal journeys, and there were some thought-provoking messages to dwell on and absorb. So thank you once again, really enjoyed it, very inspiring and very heartfelt. Thank you to Swami for giving us ladies the strength and guiding us on our life journey. Sayadam.
Last year's retreat was a successful, momentous, and an empowering experience. It gave the opportunity to take time out and celebrate womanhood. This showed the caring, compassionate, and responsive side of women, their influential roles in society, their nurturing abilities, leadership qualities, and their spiritual strength, which has positively contributed to society. Jai Saira.
Sayadam, je last time je ladies retreat attend kari thi, tema mane bahu maja aavi thi, ghani badi retreat yo enjoy kari che. Etle hu etlu manu chu ke aa ladies retreat jo thai every year, to ladies ne bahu strength marse ane te badal ene badu janva marse ke badha center ni ladies o bhegi thai ane ek bija na view janva mare. Thank you.
Sayadam, everyone. I watched the whole program last year, and I really enjoyed it. It was well organized, and nothing else to say really. Thank you for inviting me to say something.
Our virtual ladies retreat is on Saturday, 19th June at 2 p.m. UK time. The theme for the retreat is Empowering the Divinity Within. Listen to Swami's discourse, hear eminent guest speaker Dr. Suma Rao, join an inspirational workshop on our retreat theme, learn living with a dementia, and participate in bhajans and interactive quiz. You will see the registration and joining link in the next slide with the poster. I would also like to emphasize that you do not have to register to join the event, but it will help us to allocate you for the breakout rooms. So please join the company of like-minded ladies with your preferred drink and snacks in the comfort of your home. We ladies retreat planning team of Region 4 look forward in welcoming you all on the day. Jai Sai Ram.